big plans for you guys. Stay tuned. I'll see you after school.
Yo, vlog's back. We're starting. I told you guys, see you at the track. It's at the track. It's 7:25 Friday night, baby. Let's go get it. Kelvin's featured in this one. Never been featured in a vlog before. We're going to see what Kelvin has to offer. He's vlogging tonight. It's going to be a big night, everybody. It's going to be a big night. A lot of footage downtown for you guys. Some good cinematics, great cinematics. That's one of the reasons I'm going down here and going to get Kelvin. So let's go get Kelvin. But see you guys in a second. Hey, yo, good job, first. Kelvin in here now. We don't want to copyright, so you know it's not worth it. Oh, yeah. We got Kelvin in here now. We're downtown. So about that time. Told you guys I finish it later, which I am doing. Okay, boys lit over there. But we're downtown now. Tell Lee to get on my level. Hadn't been, I don't think he's been out here in a while, but I'm about to get some cinematics for you guys. Get some time lapses. I need to find somewhere to park because I want a time lapse from the State House. Hey, bro, time lapse.
I haven't even been downtown like this before, so this is gonna be a first for me too.
Like Kelvin told me he hasn't been downtown in forever. I was like, you gotta come downtown. Yeah, I don't know how. Like, look, they're getting pictures themselves. But like, I'm gonna continue vlogging. It's whatever, but. Like, I don't know why he hasn't came downtown, but he's gonna come down more often. I'm gonna get his vlog right.
Yeah, once I get some, once I know some places to go. See, I don't come
down. Mm-hmm. We don't want to give you a copyright. Yeah. We're at the hub.
What's up, y'all?
We here with Vlogmaster Kobe.
Yes, sir. We downtown, yeah. Baby.
Downtown. I normally
do that. Right there. That's what we got. Oh, crap.
Oh, my finger always.
We here. That's called a cut. That is a cut. That's something I won't be walking now. But we're here. We have like a probably a 4-block walk, to be honest.
Yeah.
It's a decent walk.
Yeah, it's gonna be a nice little walk.
So it'll be a good time lapse, I guess. Yeah. Was he at Irma or at Harbison or something?
He was down there on Harbison, bro.
He had that same long blunt or whatever.
He was at the mall, bro. He played the
honestly, the let's go, let's go, let's go.
Like,
oh shoot, we gotta go.
Oh, my Achilles.
We all in the way. See, if we were in the city, like an actual city, we would've been haunting that, like, I don't know what. Because we just basically crosswalked in front of this lady with the green. I would've been heated. Get out of the way! This is how you know you're in the city, when you got stuff under you.
Right.
So that's confirms downtown. But what was I about to say? Crap, I forgot what I was gonna tell you guys. Like legit? Okay.
Bro, birthday weekend, bro.
Your listen to this.
About to turn 18. 1-8.
That's crazy.
We about to get that's
crazy.
And on March 17th, I got a party for y'all.
Oh. I'm gonna be there. And trust that. I'm gonna be there.
Oh yeah.
Cinematic. We Dude, still got a.
And I got a.
We still probably have like 2 blocks left. This is our second block, so probably like two more. Two honestly, that's the Wells Fargo building.
I won't tell you what the other one is.
Push the button real quick. Honestly, Coven, let's just go. All right.
But the first one, bro.
That's the second time I jaywalked in less than 5 minutes.
It's crazy.
That. All right, I don't know if you guys can see it, but I'm gonna zoom in on the laptop. That room right there has like strobe lights all in the ceiling. That's lit. That's a college dorm, so.
I should be like, they mean
not, but that's a Snapchat right there. That's Snapchat, bro. Check me out, check me out, check me out. I wonder if somebody's inside looking at me, so I'm gonna stop. Like, actually, it's dark, so.
I should be like, hits one.
Nice suit,
shirt. Hey, bro, prom coming around the corner, bro.
Hey, prom, hook us up. Prom, what is this? What's the name of this? Gregor Owings. Party bus. We got a special background. I'm about to get a timeout for you guys and just soak the, basically just soak the, well, crap, I can't even speak it, think of the word. Soak in the view. That's what I'm looking for, the view. you guys have been here in 3 months. This is State House inside. Guys, so now we're going back to the Jeep. I'm gonna show Kelvin a view of down the street because, like, it's a great picture of the skyline. Well, it's not even far, legit. It's probably like 2 minutes away down this way over a bridge. And then, that's a good picture of the bridge too when you ride over it. We may be able to walk on it too. And then, I'm gonna come out and take a picture of the skyline for you guys. So it's legit all the way down there at the end of this light, string of lights. And then Five Points is this way, and we'll ride through there because we have plenty of time, to be honest.
Auto walk straight down to what's the name? Yeah. Not even knowing it's down there.
Oh, yeah, it's that way.
I was literally walking straight into Five Points.
It's a nice Jeep. Nothing much.
Y'all Gamecock fans by any chance?
I'm an Oregon fan.
Oregon fan? How about you? A Gamecock fan?
No.
Okay. West Virginia. Gosh.
Sorry.
Y'all have a good night.
You too. I could have lied, honestly, and said it just to be on the news, but I wasn't going to lie. I'm an Oregon fan by heart. I was going to do Oregon wrong. Did it. That's like a different type of Columbia. Nice Porsche. Is that the same cop that passed us earlier? Just patrolling, I guess. The Hub. That's a sub place. I heard the subs are real good. Ladies.
I sound like a pervert.
Predator on YouTube. Mess around and kick me off my own channel.
Right.
Oh, they just... Ripstick. I still know how to ride mine.
Those are so fun, to be honest. Like, I can ride so fast going to the State House on that.
Right, I can ride. Maybe I should have brought my ripstick. It's
a longboard or something? Like, we could have been gone.
I mean, mine is black, too, so.
Hey.
Black and gold.
Let's go. Last block, guys. We're finally here. So we're here at the river. I've always wanted to get a picture of downtown from this angle. It's gonna be super dope. And the river's down this way. And let's get this picture for you boys. Never been here before. Something is going on. I don't know what it is, but it requires emergency evac. Cheers. Alright, I'll walk over the bridge later. Do you want to go get a picture over the bridge? Alright. Okay, something is going on, bro. Everybody recorded. Everybody gotta get it. Alright, dude, here's the river. If I drop my GoPro, my whole YouTube career is over. It's over. But something's going on. It's like sirens all over the city. Like, there's sirens over there, sirens down here, sirens back there. But I just want to get a picture right here. Somebody pulled out in front of the fire truck. We're going back to the Jeep, dude. Something happened. And it don't look like it's good either. It's just not looking too good.
Pop that, pop that. Pop that, pop that, pop that, pop that, pop that. Pop it, pop it.
No, that's the one that Lexus is.
Oh, I'm trying to.
I should go see that Sonic real quick. I'm gonna go see that Sonic real quick.